Okay, this is a video request, repair request videos. Seems to be the easiest way to try and explain it. Sometimes it's really tough, so, you know, if you want to get that out of me, you know, you might have to send me a personal message, and then I'll send you my email, then you can send me a picture, and then I can actually give you an intelligent answer without trying to think in my mind what might be actually wrong. Anyhow, Damien Wilson has a stripped out truss rod nut, and apparently the last egghead that worked on it did it for him, stripped it out. So I'm going to try and show you how to get that out of there, and what you can do to get that out of there. But you got to get it out of there, buddy. That's the, if you can't get it out of there, then you're gooched. But there's many ways to skin a cat. So here we go. Removing the wrecked truss rod nut thing. Okay, so I'm going to assume it's one of these guys, which the technical name for this, I believe, is a barrel nut. Okay, and it probably goes in the top of the neck up here, not on this guy, but okay, so we're going to think it's one of those, and the guy probably used the wrong wrench, and I'm going to do this the last time. This is the last time I'm telling you guys. This Imperial wrench is very easily confused with a 4mm. This is 5/32, okay? So if you, you know, it's like if you put this one in to the metric one, you're going to gooch it, and it's just, it's just unbelievable. I see it all the time. Okay, so you got to get this out of there. How the hell are we going to figure that out? Because it's all stripped out, and the wrench doesn't work no more, and it's fucked. Oh, I said, oh, bad word, beep. Okay, cut. Okay, we'll start out with, you know, somebody that doesn't have a lot of tools. All right, so we don't have a lot of tools. So hopefully you have some sort of Allen key. Sometimes what you can do is you can try and take the next size up of Allen key, and this is hardened steel, harder than that, so you can grind that in there. And I don't want to wreck this one showing you, so you can grind that in there and hopefully get it out. Like I said, you got to do whatever you can to get it out. So as soon as you start getting it turning out and it gets loose and you can get that baby out of there, get her gone. The next thing you can try, and this works successfully, remember this is screwed up, it can't be reused, we're going to get a new one. A slot screwdriver of the correct width, and because it's tapered, right, you can jam it down in there, and sometimes you're able to grab the any existing gunk or you know, whatever's left of the hex and get it out of there that way, and I've had success doing that. Okay, now we've got to move on to, I got to spend money to get this out of here. Hold on. This is a tapered extractor, and it's exactly what it's called is what it does. It extracts. This isn't necessarily the right size for that. If I wanted to use this, I'd have to cut it down, but they make different sizes and diameters, and you tap that down in there. And because it's got, I hope the camera picks up the little cutters, that'll cut into there, and then you grab this with a wrench and twist her out of there, and you're rocking on. I got some other ones I'm going to show you next, but like I said, that costs money, so, you know, and you have to get the right one, and sometimes even the right one has to be cut down so that it gets in there where it needs to get into. Okay, next, stand by. We've got these guys. These are pretty expensive unless you get them on sale. Same thing. They're extractors just like the one I showed you, but they've got different sort of grabby ends on them. And you jam that down in there and get a small wrench on this and twist her out of there. So that's it. Getting this out of there. It is possible. It might take several tries with some bunch of different tools and stuff. Definitely don't take it back to the guy that stripped it and ask him to get it out of there. I don't think that's a very good idea. Okay, so Damien Wilson, get this thing out of your guitar. And it, like I said, this is sort of one where you might have to take it to somebody that, knows. And otherwise, then you got to go spend some dough and try it yourself, and or maybe you got the tools. Who knows? Okay, cheers. That's that one. Truss rod stripped. See you, folks.